Newly sworn in Lansing Mayor Andy Schor will join city council members and other leaders to unveil a section of a roadway honoring civil rights activist Cesar Chavez tomorrow. The name replaces Grand River Avenue through a section of Lansing's Old Town neighborhood. Council members approved the renaming back in October.